This is how the pig was created. Before the great flood, Allah ordered Prophet Noah to build his great ship and take a pair from every animal species on earth. When the flood started, it lasted a long time, and the animal feces started creating a disgusting environment on the ship. So Prophet Noah asked Allah to send something to clean the animal's feces. He was told to wipe the elephant's tail, then a pair of pigs came out.